冠军只有一个。
All right, number one, we have for first place, we have Sally.
泸州中艺肖凯金同学。
Hello, everybody. How are you? I'm Sally. I'm number five. Today, my topic is Chinese New Year. Chinese New Year.David and his Canadian friend Annie are walking down a busy street in Taipei. Annie notices that many people look excited. David explains that will soon be Chinese New Year. Annie doesn't know much about this holiday, so she asks David to tell her a little bit about it. David tells her that Chinese New Year is a special time for friends and family.On Chinese New Year's Eve, families will get together and have a big dinner. Everyone will wear new clothes. Parents will give their unmarried children red envelopes. Inside the red envelopes, children will find money. With the money, children will buy some toys and candy. David says that his favorite part of Chinese New Year's is the firecrackers.Also, there won't be any school, so children won't have to go to bed early. Thank you for listening.
恭喜！冠军了，冠军了，这么快！来
，The first place is Candy.
They want to see a scary movie.
They are waiting in a long, long line. There are many people buying tickets for this movie. The name of the movie is The Monster from Ali Shan. Now, they're inside the movie theater. The movie is very frightening. It is very, very scary.People are trembling in their seats. Some girls next to David and Peter are screaming.、Children are crying. There's a man in the front row closing his eyes and putting his hand over his ear. But David and Peter are trembling. No, no, no. They're not screaming.、They're not screaming.They're not crying. They aren't even shutting their eyes. They are just eating popcorn and enjoying the movie. They are very brave, just like me. Come to red, be as fun as me. I'm Candy. Thank you very much.
全校的优秀才艺学生。 希望他们能够在这里，我想不要骄傲，然后没有得奖，我们已经在这里。
没错，谢谢爸爸。哎，你今天得奖了吗？